James, can you turn down Bill's guitar and the piano monitor? Nope, I turned up the piano hotspot. Yep. Thanks. Welcome, everybody. Thanks for coming out. This is going to be a pretty casual service. We're going to sing some songs. We've got some people that are going to share some special music with you. And we'll give a couple minutes later on in the service if you'd like to share a word of praise, a testimony of what God's doing in your life, share God's goodness, something that would bless the church. We'll give you that opportunity as well, just to share a word of testimony later on in the service. All right. So welcome. Thanks for being here. Father God, that's why we're here tonight. We just want to offer you our praise and our thanks for all the good things that you do for us, for all the blessings that you pour out on us. Lord God, not every day is easy. We go through trials, we go through struggles, but if we lift our eyes to heaven, we keep our eyes fixed on you, there is always cause, always reason for praise, always reason for worship. So we've gathered here tonight, your people, your church, to join our voices, join our hearts, and offer you our songs, our words of testimony, our words of praise, to bless your heart and to encourage one another. We pray that you would, by your Spirit, come and join us here in this hour, that you would be blessed by our praise, and that you would move among us, lift us up, build us up in these moments. May this time of praise be an encouragement to each one that has come out here tonight. I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. I invite you to stand as we sing together now. A great hymn. All hail the power of Jesus' name.
God, my God, I cry out, your beloved needs you now. God, be near, calm my fear, and take my doubt. Your kindness is what pulls me up, your love is all that draws me. And I will lift my eyes to the maker of the mountains I can't climb. I will lift my eyes to the calmer of the ocean raging wild. I will lift my eyes to the healer of the hurt I hold inside. And I will lift my eyes, lift my eyes to you. God, my God, let mercy sing her melody over me. God, right here, all I bring is all of me. Your kindness is what pulls me up, your love is all that draws me in. And I will lift my eyes to the maker of the mountains I can't climb. I will lift my eyes to the calmer of while the ocean's raging wild. And I will lift my eyes to the healer of the hurt I hold inside. I will lift my eyes, lift my eyes to you. Cause you are and you were and you will be forever the lover I need to save me. Cause you fashion the earth and you hold it together in God. So hold me now. I will lift my eyes to the maker of the mountains I can't climb. And I will lift my eyes to the calmer of the ocean's raging wild. I will lift my eyes to the healer of the hurt I hold inside. I will lift my eyes, lift my eyes to you. Lift my eyes to you. God, my God, I cry out. Your beloved needs you now.
Amen. Praise God. And Vicky Damiano is going to share a song that she wrote.
Thank you.
stop working. Never stop, you never stop working. Even when I can't see that you're working. Even when I don't feel that you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working.
Go before me. You will never leave.
And Joe Strepone is going to come share a song with us now.
Unravel me with a melody. You surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemy. Till all my fears are gone, I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. From my mother's womb, you have chosen me. Your love has called my name. I've been born again.
Is going to come share a song with us. Congregation, I'll invite you to stand as we sing this next song. And just after we sing this song, we'll give you an opportunity, if you've got something you'd like to share with us, word of praise, we'll give you that opportunity just after we sing this song, Goodness of God.
Oh,
Anyone have a word of praise you'd like to share with the church tonight? You can, right from where you are. Yep. Thanks, Vicki.
Sacrifice and that he never leaves us alone, and whatever. I've had the pleasure and the honor for singing for the Lord and traveling for years on the road. 12 years on a bus. A lot of blessings. A lot of souls for his honor, for his glory, because that's where it belongs. And tonight I'm getting to sing a song that we used to do as a quartet or as a trio. And God just blesses my soul because there is a river that flows from deep.
like Jehovah. There's no God 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 like Jehovah. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun, at the trumpet call.
Looking to end with a bang here. We've got three songs that are all kind of stander uppers, so pace yourself. I'm gonna let you choose for yourself, okay? If you just can't sit, then go ahead and stand. It's not a requirement, it's optional. Probably gonna want to stand on the last one, so leave a little in the tank, you know what I mean? Okay? We got three burners. You're laughing. I'm pace yourself, all right? I'm gonna wrap it up with some good ones. Figure out how to start this one.
My heart was distressed when Jehovah's dread frown, and though in the pit where my sins drag me down, I cried to the Lord from the deep miry clay. Thank you.
Special music, come on up, help us out with this last song. Congregation, would you stand as we sing?
I was walking the wayside.
lost on a lonely road. I was chasing the highlight, trying to satisfy my soul. All the lies I believed in left me crying like the rain. Then I saw light in the middle, and I met.
God bless you. Thanks for coming. Greet one another in His love.